Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, my friends and everyone. Today, my name is Lisa. I'm going to give you a short paragraph about Alice in Wonderful that it happened in 1965, and the writer is a Lewis Carroll. I think many people they know about this story before. Before I start in this story, I want to say my opinions about this story. Alice in the Wonderful, it is the adventures and the best classic story because it connects with the nature and animal that make the someone they make feel happy, like nature. And Alice is the brave girl, young girl in this movie. Now, I want you to look at my outline. I will tell you some background from this story. The first is main characters. I would like you to focus on this main character. The first is White Rabbit. White Rabbit, he is the hurry up and nervous animal, but he working at the royals with the king and queens. The first, second is Alice. Alice is the young girl, but she very smart and polite. She has wonderful and brave girl too. The last one is the queen of hearts. You look like she has a heart. That's called she is the queen of hearts, and she has the power. She is a powerful woman who can order that everyone is to to be cut off. And now I move to the keywords. The first is a hole. Hole is the place like is the hollow or the animal that can live in there. Second is caterpillars. It is the one small animal, but before he come to butterfly. This is the carrot. It is the one game that play on the grass, but this moving. The queen, they take the animal to play the cargo. The four is the gardener. It is the worker person that work in the garden. And the last one is the trial. It is like the place that have lawyers in there. But the end of my main character, they will change. Alice, the end, she become to fire them, Parsley fighting and angry because at the end of my story, Alice will meet a lot of problems from the king and a lot of animals. And now I will now this is my simile and also Alice was as brave as a lion because she is very strong. She is nervous but she tried to do something that she can do. And the last one is mushroom. Mushroom as the big as silvers. And symbol, like I want to about Queen of Hearts. Queen of Hearts, like in the story, everyone that works at the gardens or in the royal, they also pass off the hearts like the cards. And now I want you guys to take adventure through the movies with me. That is my story. Like Alice, in wonderful, they live in Wonderland in the England, and it was a summer day, and it was very hot. It was a sunny day, and it has a little windy that can make Alice feel so sleeping because with the windy. And that time, when the Alice sit on the grass, she feel like so sleep because about the weather. After then, it has a once rabbit. She is very cute, white rabbit. And then when the Alice saw the rabbit, white rabbit come, Alice always like she still to follow the white rabbit down into a rabbit hole. After that, when she go there, she not saw the rabbit, but she saw lots of something that she can eat, like eat and drink. But at there, when she eat, she will grow to the big and shrunk to the small size, like big and small, she can change. But that happens, she cry because she cannot find the way for to go outside. But the end, she can. And then when she can go outside, she go into the forest, and then she saw the characters like here. She saw and he told like different parts of the mushroom that can make she grow and start too. After then, she take some mushroom with she, and then she go to the next forest, and she meet the Karen cat at there. You look, it's so cute. Yeah, cat appears in the tree. He cries to Alice to meet the much hot house. Yes, and then when she go there, she has some problem, and then she feel not good, and she go outside, and that time she go to the next forest. But they are so beautiful. They have a lot of garden, have a lot of flower, but there they have the queens and the king that living, and have many people working at there. And she saw a lot of flowers, and then like the worker at there saw her. Alice, the queen of the heart, she invite Alice to play the carols that I show, that I tell you, like crown it is the game, the play on the grass, and the queen, they take the animal to play from the scene. Yeah. After then, Alice like she cannot win because the animal, they are like not fair. Yeah, it's not fair for the queen, it always win, but Anna always lose. That very unfair. And the end, when Alice said I cannot play anymore, and the queen kind of said, no, you cannot, you need to play with me. And the end, the queen takes the character of the queens. She called Alice to drill for standing the quick start. After then, the white rabbits called Alice to the wanderlust and stay in the trail because they have a problem. They need to do like who fair, who not fair, like because at this story they has fair and unfair, that Alice want to like get win. Yeah, and the last, and the time they has some big problem, everyone want to kill someone, want to fight, and she can't, like she go back, she try to, she run out the trail, and then she try to find a way for go back home. So the end, she can find the way, and at the time like they has one flower touch on her face. At the end, Alice woke up from her dream. Yeah. So I hope my present today will help you with what I said at the beginning. Thanks for listening. And now if there are any questions, you can ask me. I would like to answer, please.
Great. We can turn off the video. Thank you.